Hello and welcome to part 2 of this tutorial series. Let's add some surfaces to the bag. In the first lesson, we created this initial sketch. Make sure the ends of each curve are touching each other. Let's make some surfaces now. Double tap on two or more curves to be able to create a surface. Once a surface is able to be made, you will see a green shade appear. Tap the Create Surface icon in the middle. A surface has been created. Let's do that again. Select two curves and then tap on the surface icon. Now let's create a surface from four curves. Select four curves and tap on the surface icon in the middle. And repeat this for the back of the bag as well. There we go. The bag is now surfaced. Congratulations. Let's change the surface color and opacity. Double tap on a surface to select it. When the surface is selected, the top menu changes. Tap the surface's color. Tap the opacity setting in the top and then adjust the surface opacity if needed. You can repeat this for other surfaces. You can select multiple surfaces and change them this way. There we go, the surfaces of the bag are now looking good. Now let's add some straps. Tap and hold in the upper corner to create a sketch plane. Create another sketch plane with the bottom corner as well. Tap and hold again. Then from the side view, the right side view, sketch a plane or a curve between the two corners. You can see a surface was automatically created. Let's delete it. Double tap the surface to select it and then tap delete in the side menu. Great. Now we have the curve for our straps. Let's turn on symmetry Z-axis again. Now double tap to select the strap curve that we made. Then, from the side menu, let's use a mirror function to reflect the curve to the other side of the Z-axis. Now we've created a duplicate of these curves. Select one of the curves, and tapping on the scissors icon in the bounding box disconnects a curve if you want to try to move it. But we want to make a copy of this curve. Tap Copy in the side menu, then move the curve just a little bit like this. That's looking good. Let's connect the new curve to the bag. Under the snap tools, make sure connect to curves is still on. Then tap once on the inner curve and drag the endpoint to the curve on the bag. There you go. You'll see it'll snap right to the other curve and you can kind of move it and you'll get a nice little shape. Double check once again that everything looks the way you want it to. Now add surfaces to the straps. Double tap both curves and tap the Create Surfaces icon. Repeat for the other side. Once again, check the design to see that it is to your liking. You can use the different views to help with this. Well, that looks good. In lesson 3, we will finish the bag. If you have any comments or questions, definitely let them down below.